So we got the first outdoor test of Groot. Here we go. Got my friend Kevin here. He's gonna assist me so that I don't kill myself. This might be a little bit. This might be a little bit lower than I wanted. I'll move this. Yeah. Once my foot goes in the boot, it'll be easy. I used the thing in the basement, the DJ booth, to do it in the house. Okay. There's 1 foot. I haven't tried this with shorts on before, so figure out a con. I'm not gonna wanna. I mean, I got some underneath, but I was thinking about wearing just the what do you call it? A morph suit underneath. But I don't know. Okay. So we got this. Get my foot in there. Okay. I think the Velcro snagged on my shorts. It's part of the problem. Yeah, it did. That's exactly what happened. Okay, so these shorts are a bad choice. Duly noted. So then I just take this part, go over my head. Sure. This part comes up. Okay. Sort of expected all the moss to start falling off. Put like excessive moss on there.
I'm waiting for you to put the rest on so I can take your picture.
Oh, it's coming. Okay. This is where I need help. Lining the Velcro tabs up, so there's like Velcro and Velcro. Okay. You can see, you're gonna line up. These things go in the pocket. Two pockets.
Is there a space here?
No. You got a little space?
Okay, you got a little space?
I don't know.
Yeah, right here, yeah.
What do you see?
Just pants.
So
you can see.
So there's Velcro
here, though.
Yeah, there's a piece on the bottom here, on the back. And there's going to be a piece somewhere else that corresponds to it. This Velcro matches up with this here. Should match up pretty good. Pretty good.
Hold on, your butt. Not the butt Velcro.
Oh, okay. Did it flip up?
No, you're alright.
Then when I put it on, it flipped up.
No, you're alright. They're right inside, I can grab them.
Okay. Close enough.
You know your driveway has a step on it, right?
Oh, yeah. Right. That's part of the cut. I'm going to grab my phone and pause it. And took it to...